this great bounce. He's sight to see it on. The car bounces high. Now he's right with Molly Taylor. Sideways in the background as well comes to Alatea.
This is one of those sections where you can make up so much time if you take the right line. We've seen lots of variant lines here. So take your out in front. Faust closing down. Alatea, you can just see the distance is being eaten up. There's nothing between them now. Faust is on full attack. 22, car number 22. That's Molly Taylor up for investigation for speeding in the switch zone.
Oh, that could be a disaster if they get a penalty. Now Taylor runs wide. Faust is on the inside. Expect them to use their hyperdrive. They're both hits at the same time now. Tanner Faust trying to close down the gap to Molly Taylor in front. He'll know she's used hyperdrive. He goes left. She goes right, looking for an alternate line. How long are they going to dare to stay on the throttle for? Where behind Alatea? Hasn't used his hyperdrive. It's Tanner trying to hold on closely. He does now. Faust puts the inside line.
Through up that section is very skinny in the front line. It's gone wide, it's gone down the inside line. McLaren gets past them. What a place to overtake. I didn't think it was possible. There it is, but come down here. Can they hold the line? We know this is rotted badly, and they are all under pressure. Three great drives. Molly kicking up all over the place at the moment.
Molly goes for the low line now. She's going to make it through the gate. Has to lift Alatea, passes her as well. Tanner bounced down with a clear line. Molly maybe going to drop down to the lower end. They might get a speed attempt. See, anyway, side by side, but only the winner.
Shot is absolutely beautiful, as you can see the course twisting around, the drone keeping up with our car. Out in front it is Leduc. So this is a section now where we saw Lance maybe not take the ideal lines, and he made a couple of mistakes out there. So let's see what Christine does as she swings the car around. Oh no! She has had a whopper of a crash.
Oh.